We're gonna send it over to Kim. She's in our front lobby here. Kim, what's going on?
Well, it's time to figure out how to not just work out, but how to fuel our workouts. So we have Amy Smith from Intentional Fitness Center in Brighton, Illinois. She has this really cool shake for us, and I see lots of really tasty stuff, but how does it all go together?
We are going to make a whole foods protein shake that's okay. going to help to curb cravings. It's going to keep your blood sugar stable. It's going to lower your insulin, and it's going to help put medicine into your body. So food is medicine. So we're going to decrease inflammation in our body, and we're going to heal our bodies with food. God made food.
Okay.
All right. So are you ready to put this together?
Just remember that. God made food.
That's all right.
Yes. So what do we put in here first?
Okay, so we're going to start out with 2 tablespoons of hemp seeds. It's a superfood. It's high in protein, omega-3 fats, and also fiber. And also we have chia seeds. Now you can soak these overnight, and that's going to give it more smoothness to the shake, or you can just put them in dry. Another superfood, so I have 2 tablespoons of that. Okay, our next we have walnuts, and walnuts are high in alpha-linolenic acid, which is great for your joints, and it's also going to help decrease inflammation. We have 2 tablespoons of pumpkin seeds, raw pumpkin seeds, and they're high in zinc. You're just gonna find that all of these things that we're putting in here, they're whole foods that are gonna make your body the miraculous machine that God made you be.
Yes.
All right, we have 3 Brazil nuts, and Brazil nuts are high in selenium, and selenium has been shown to help you detox from mercury, and also it's beneficial for your thyroid.
Okay.
All right, so the next we have 1 tablespoon of coconut fat, and this is a brand that I love. It's extra virgin. Coconut fat. And coconut fat is high in lauric acid, which is found in breast milk, and it's an immune booster. It's also great for brain health. All right, so we have 1 tablespoon of that. Okay, and then we have 2 tablespoons of, I have raw almond butter, and so it's basically just almond butter.
And 2 tablespoons of almond butter definitely looks like more than peanut butter. I mean, yeah, it's just a lot more in volume.
Yeah, it's so really creamy. Cool. It tastes wonderful. All right, so then we also have a banana. And by the way, this shake is going to make 2 servings.
Okay.
So if you have a problem with diabetes, then you can omit the banana.
Okay.
All right, but this also is great in potassium and fiber. Okay, so
it's also good to know that this is 2 servings.
Two servings. Yeah, so you can share it with somebody.
And wonder why you're not losing weight, okay, people? Portion control.
Yes, absolutely. And this is a great breakfast replacer.
Okay.
So I also have a cup of wild blueberries.
All right.
And wild blueberries are higher in antioxidants, which, you know, who doesn't want to slow down the aging process, right? Okay. And also, let's fuel our bodies. So, and I also have, I have some food on me.
Please see this.
So we have a scoop of protein powder. Now you can use whey, or I like this. This is a brand that I love, and it's a plant protein. And by the way, we're going to post all of this on our Intentional Fitness Center page, CrossTrain 180 page. We're doing a 10-day Whole Foods challenge. All right, so we also have 1/2 cup of unsweetened almond milk, and then we have 1 cup of filtered water. Are you ready for this, Kim?
Yes, I am.
Woo!
Yes, I am.
Are you ready? Here we go.
So how long does it take to blend this bad boy out?
I like to give it about a minute or two.
Yeah, my ninja does not want to cooperate either. Hold on 1 second.
Oh, we need to turn the
power strip on. There you go. So we got some power going on here. You said it takes about a minute to blend this up because you want it to definitely be nice and smooth.
Yes.
Another thing is I noticed that when you were, we're just going to let this blend. When you were putting in the walnuts, you only put in 4.
Yes.
I think sometimes people tend to kind of go nuts with the nuts.
Yes, and also if you notice that this shake has a lot of healthy fats, and some people think, well, that's too high in fat, but actually research is showing that it's not fat that makes us fat, it's actually sugar. Empty carbs, and those things that actually, they cause us to age faster, and they're dangerous to the body, dangerous to the body. So actually putting healthy fats in the body is going to make, you're gonna feel wonderful, your skin's gonna look great.
You gotta glow.
Oh, gotta glow.
So we only have a couple seconds, can I taste this?
Oh, please, yes. So I
you
already poured
some
for you.
See?
And my husband, Tim and I are doing this together. He says, he said, doesn't look good, but we're saying, close your eyes, you know, close your eyes.
It tastes really good, okay? It doesn't taste good for a smoothie. It just tastes good. It's kind of sweet. It almost has a little bit of a chocolatey taste, and I think that's the nuts. But this is really, really good. Everybody, they said this will be on your website.
Yes, and on Intentional Fitness Center on our Facebook pages as well.
All right, everybody, Facebook Intentional Fitness Center. I'm going to go ahead and drink my way to you here on the 9 a.m. show.